broccoli with carrots and the bell pepper with the bread chicken ang menu ko ngayon, ang request nila. So nakaprepare na ako ng garlic powder, the onion powder, black pepper, the salt, and the instant mix. And then, may na akong slice na onion and the garlic. So, mayroon na akong broccoli na nilaga ko kanina ito. Okay, I will start. Marawag mo ito. But, i-slice ko muna ito to strife, pahaba, and i-marinate ko. So, na-slice ko na yung chicken, i-marinate ko with the garlic powder and the onion powder and the black pepper and a little bit salt and the kinesa mix and the olive oil and marinate muna, then mix it together para may spread yung seasonings na ilagay ko. Leave it there for a while kasi gagawa ako ng burger. Ito yung aking burger and the cucumber, titos, and the tomato and yung pang diet burger, beef burger. And then meron akong na-fry na tomato na partner yung burger. Yun ang request nila. So while nakababad yung aking chicken, i-prepare ko muna to. Lagyan ko ng olive oil, konti lang. Saute the onion and the garlic with the hot olive oil until a little bit golden brown hanggang labas ang kanyang bango. Ayan. And then add the chicken breast and slice small pieces. Continue mixing para pantay ang pagkakaluto niya. Ayan. Kunting olive oil lang nilagay ko. Ayan. Pang diet kasi yung request nila. And mix, mimix lang hanggang maluto siya ng konti. And continue mixing lang para pantay yung pagkakaluto. And hanggang maging ganyan, maging maputi na siya. And diba? Hanggang manuot-nuot na yung lasa niya. And then add the carrots. And then continue mixing. Ganyan lang para pantay yung pagkakaluto ng carrots. At saka yung chicken breast at hindi siya masunog. Slow fire lang yung pagkakaluto niyan. And then add the bell pepper and continue mixing. Hindi siya pinang malakas yung apoy. Mahina lang, the medium fire. And then add the black pepper and then the magic syrup. And then yung a little bit water, pang luto lang yung carrots at saka yung bell pepper. Cover it until the 5 to 6 minutes. And then add the broccoli, the last one, kasi nalaga ko na yan with the salt and the little bit olive oil para maging continue yung kanyang kulay. Ganyan lang yung style at technique niya para ganyan kulay green pa rin. And pinakalas na kasi. Ayan, luto na. Sagot lang po kasi yan. And okay na. Ganyan lang po yung pagkakaluto ko ng broccoli with the carrots and bell pepper and chicken. Handa na. At handa na rin yung aking burger and the potato fry.